Hello everyone, welcome back to Geography Lesson 2, 地理第二课。So today I'll be sharing more about Thailand. So 今天呢，我会分享泰国。So this is the geographical location of Thailand. 这个是泰国的地理位置。So it's not this whole thing. It is only this part. You see this part that I'm circling? Yeah, this part is Thailand. So this is their MRT map. Actually, each part of the map has a different name, but we'll not go into that today. So 这个是他们的地铁站。可是，在泰国呢，这个地铁站他们有不同的名字。可是今天我们不会想的那么多，我们就会 focus on the places that 我们要去的。So today we just focus on the places that we want to go to, the ones that I want to show you in the following slides, okay? 今天呢，我会分享的三个地方我们可以去吃的，就是 Ranjay Phai、芒果园，还有 Nahim Cafe Bangkok。So this is Ranjay Phai, which is a Michelin star street food. So it's open at 2 p.m. in the afternoon to 12 a.m. at night. Every day except for Sunday and Monday. So they're only open from Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. And then I tried to find the easiest, the nearest MRT station, but they say the easiest thing to do is to take cab, which is a taxi. So yeah, so 这个 Ranjay Bhai 呢是他们2点下午就开，12点晚上就关，每天都开，可是星期日还是星期一没开。And then 他们在晚上就是说，如果拿taxi 的话比较快。然后我找不到最靠近的地铁站。So Ranjay Bhai. So the eatery is Ranjay Bhai, run by 70 plus year old lady, also called Sister Mole, known for iconic oversized goggles. So Chef Sister Mole stays mainly at the site where there is an outdoor kitchen, frying over blazing fires when she adds oil to two wok on flaming charcoal. So her other assistant handles the less important work, like assembling the ingredients. Then the other one is looking one was looking thoroughly bored, picking up kway teow from a container. So that's what they basically do, all the simple stuff. Then Chef Sister Mo wear safety goggles, so she just goes on and stir fry for several minutes in rhythmic fashion, seemingly one plate at a time. 餐厅是 Ranjay Bhai，有一位70多岁的女士经营，她也被称为 Sister Moon，一级标志性的超大胡母鲸而闻名。服饰 Moore 姐姐主要待在设有室外厨房的一侧。在用燃烧的木炭香蕉果粒加油时，在熊熊大火上煎炸。他的其他助手处理次要的工作，配料的组装，因为看起来很无聊，是从容其中捡起皮条。他戴上安全护目镜，然后有节奏的方式继续炒了几分钟，当时似乎只有一盘。So this is the Mango Garden. It is located at Siam Paragon. It's open from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. every day。所以这个是 Mango Garden 还是可以说是芒果园啦？说他们是在香巴尔公有的，他们是10到10，每天都开。Over here, you can see that the one that I circled is Siam, the MRT station. So you can just stop there and then you're at Siam Paragon already. So 我这边你可以看到那个红红的圆圈是 Siam 的 MRT station 来的，就是你到那边就是到了 Siam Paragon 了。Siam Paragon 是一个shopping mall 来的。So Siam Paragon is a shopping mall. So the mango garden. This cafe is basically an explosion of mango the moment you step inside. The aesthetics truly depict the king of fruits in all its glory with tinted glasses, painted with mangoes, ripe mangoes on display, and a lot of yellow mixed in with finishing and decor. So 当你进咖啡馆时，在家咖啡馆基本上是芒果的爆炸美学。真正的描绘了水果之王，用占满芒果的彩色眼睛，成熟的芒果和大量带有装布的黄色混合来描绘水果之王。The next is the Nahim Cafe Bangkok。So, Nahim Cafe Bangkok, the nearest MRT is Chinatown. Singapore has a Chinatown as well. Bangkok has a Chinatown as well. So, the opening hours is from 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. from Monday to Friday, 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. on Saturday, Sunday. So, 这个 Nahim Cafe Bangkok 呢是在Chinatown 来的。如果你知道的话，新加坡也有 Chinatown，就是 Thailand 泰国也有 Chinatown。所以他们星期一到星期五是11点到8点，开始，then，礼拜呢就是9点到8点。在这边你可以看到，over here you can see me circling the nearest MRT for it。在这边你可以看到我圈圈的那个最近的地铁站，over here。Okay, so Nahim Cafe Bangkok. You won't see an actual alpaca here, but you will find illustrated alpaca almost everywhere around here, from the walls, soft toys, to even the cakes, breads, and drinks. The snacks and drinks they have are not pricey as well, and served with cutest utensils and decorations. 所以在这个 Nahim Cafe 呢，你不会在这里看到真正的羊舌。但是你会发现这里的羊舌几乎无处不在，从墙壁、帽子、玩具到蛋糕、面包和饮料，他们提供的零食和饮料也不是很贵，而且还搭配了最可爱的。餐具和装补品。So yeah, so Nahim Cafe, right? If you see from the pictures, it's like about alpacas, like you all know the animal alpaca. So it's pretty cute lah. The aesthetic is super super cute. So next is the places to visit. So 现在我们要看有哪里是最出名的，可以去呢？So Chatuchak Market, Chatuchak Market weekend market is open every Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So the market opens Friday night 6 p.m. and closes at midnight. On Saturday, Sunday, it's open all day from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. So the Chatuchak Market sells a wide range of items. You can bargain your way through while shopping, or if you're into shopping, you can find rows of food stalls everywhere. The Chatuchak 市场在每个星期五、星期六、星期日开放。市场在星期五晚上6点开始，在5月关闭。它在周六和周日全天从9点到6点 开放。走出查杜莎的市场，主机壳中调频，您可以在购物时讨论还价，或者如果您不购买，到处都可以找到排档。So yeah, so this is a Shatuchang market. You can find a lot of things at Shatuchang market. So 你在 Shatuchang 市场是可以找到很多东西，like food, their local food, their local street food, bags for cheap and clothes for cheap as well. So 你在这边呢可以看到很多食物，很多的衣服，很多包包可以买。So 如果你要买 souvenir, like 给你们的亲好朋友这些呢，就是可以去那边买 souvenir，因为他们是有很多的 local 的shops。So you are planning to go Thailand and you want to bring my souvenir for your friends or relatives, right? You can go to Chatuchak Market because they sell a whole range of local items that you can buy back. So next is a floating market, Thailand. So there's a few floating markets, but Damnoen Sadok floating market is the most go-to market as many locals go there as well to do trades and sell their goods. So the most ideal time to go to market is 7 a.m. in the morning as the market starts to get busy at as early as 9 a.m. So 水上最多的市场，因为许多当地人也去那里做生意和出手商品。进入市场最理想的时间是早上7点，因为市场早在9点开始忙里了。然后在这边你可以看到这些泰国人在那个船上。来买东西，so 也是很 crowded 啦，so it's actually usually crowded because like you see the locals on the boat, they're selling their stuff and everywhere, and they're just like rowing their boat, trying to trade their stuff or sell their stuff with other people on the other boats, you know? So the Grand Palace, the grounds of the Grand Palace are made of 3 different zones or courts. There's the inner, middle, and outer court, and you will likely spend most of your time in the outer court, where you will find buildings open for public as well as the Temple of the Emerald Buddha. There's also a strict dress code upon entering the palace, and you will be turned away if you do not follow the dress code. So, 在大皇宫的场地有3个不同的区域或发源组成，有内院、中院和外院。你可能会在外院度过大部分的时间，在那里你会发现，对，对公众开放的建筑物以及翡翠浮雕，能进入宫，天池也有严格的坐庄要求，如果你不遵守坐庄要求，您将被拒之门外。So yeah, so this is the hard best way from the outside. So 这个是在那个大皇宫的场地的外面，how it looks like. It's very pretty actually, and it's very grand. So their dress code is like long pants or like very very long dress, something that doesn't expose your skin. So 这个我们刚才说的严格之状， 是要穿长长的，就不可以会看出你的皮，好像你的你的肩膀这些啊啊。So now fun facts of Thailand. So every year there is a festival dedicated to monkeys in Thailand. And then paying respect to the royal family is a very serious matter. And then it's also considered disrespectful to touch anyone on their head, even as a child. So 泰国有趣的是，每年都有一个专门针对泰国胡子的节日。然后呢，就是尊重王室是一个非常严肃的事情。嗯，像某任何人。即使小孩的头都被人家以为不尊重，都、so。